Hi guys, journaling here from Woodcastle Back Room. So it's been a wee while from done a video. Just been flat out. Haven't really had a chance, you know. So I'm gonna try and start doing a few more videos. So look, I'm on a job here tonight, doing a bedroom. I'm using foreign ball modern emulsion on the walls. So the walls have had their first coat. Ceiling's finished, brilliant white mat, woodwork is going white satin, it's two doors, two frames, a bit of skirting board, and there's a wee feature wall here which is papered as well. But I'm just going to do this wee wall here for you, and I've done a video before in modern emulsion foreign wall, and as I say, I do recommend it. It is good quality paint, there's a nice flow with it. Especially the second coat, it just glides over, you know. This wee, it's a big enough room, but I only got a half gallon for it. Many times I've seen me getting a 5 litre foreign ball modern emulsion and over half a gallon left. It really does spread well. As I say, it's nice to work with. There's a tough finish with it. It's washable. The colour is, the colour right here. There you go there, there's your colour. So it's basically modern emulsion perfect stone number 275. So I'm just going to put the second coat in this wall here and let you see how well it goes on. Two things. I'm working with if you're putting any sort of paint on, always use a good quality brush. I'm using a Purdy 3-inch. Good quality roller sleeve. You're doing walls, I would use a medium sleeve to eliminate the roller marks. So, right, I'll just put this second coat on here for you and let you see how well it goes on. Okay, it does work very well. Second coat just glides over, you know. Even the third, when you put the first coat on, it's nice to work with as well, but the second coat definitely. Goes on well. As I always say, if you're working with good quality paint like this here, you're always better, you know, do it one wall at a time. Cut it in, blow it, move on to your next wall, basically. So, as you can see here, the other thing is obviously, you know, first coat. The thing about this paint is a lot of them are like that on here, you know, you can see exactly what you're doing with the second coat. It's a lot lighter than on and obviously a much less darker. Always make sure you're getting these straight edges here on the other ceiling. And so whenever you're cutting in, just lay it off. You can see basically how quick that goes on there, you know. It does flow over it very well. The steel emulsion. It's a matte finish, you know, but it's, I prefer this modern emulsion, you know, so for me it's a better quality paint, you know. Pop the lead hammer right here. There you go. You can see there, just a small bit, you know, you get a big stretch of it, you know. But it's very nice to work. If you look at the far end of this wall, I've already done this one. You can see we're colored in, just drop it over on there, on the east side. So it's just at the end wall here, I have to do.
really steps in the way.
This door's finished, this door frame's finished. So we put on a fused crown fast flow on the woodwork. Crown fast flow for me, again, it is a good satin finish, it's a good quality. There is better water-based satins out there. Having said that, I still find the fast flow good quality. You know, it's nice to work with, covered well. Again, there's a nice flow with it too, and as you can see, another wee tip there, sometimes that I do, see if you have a wee thin edge there, I always do the frame first and cut the edge in, it is easier. So, before you do your walls, if you do your frame in your door, just bring your weight slightly under the wall there, and then cut in the way the edge with your finished paint. These warm colours can't be light, the perfect one. I've used it a few times and the top is a nice colour. So the customer's got these chrome flat sabots here. So again, working with these sabots, I guess here, you know, if you're not confident cutting in, basically what I would do is, if you're not confident cutting in, you know, you can unscrew them, pop them out from the wall, you know, especially when you have a flat edge like that there. But to say, I would just cut in around them here. And as I say, it's always very important to work with a good brush. Partly a good brush, I have to say, it's a good brown. Get a nice smooth finish with it when you're nailing it up. So again, whenever you're going into your corner here, like so, try not to go onto your next wall, you know, just bring it down so you're cutting it in, you can go on the other way, but, you know. People paint it up when they're in the room, they'll cut the whole room in, and that's fine, you know, but personally I think, you know, while the edge is still wet, and then you roll onto it, it does fry it better sometimes, or if you cut it all in, it's bone dry, and then you roll it, you get a wee bit of shading with your cut in. So it doesn't take too long. So I'll get the roller here and just roll the wall. Let me see how easy it goes on. As you can see, I've got a sheet down here, you know, and very important. As you've got your design and stuff, you know, you still do get a wee bit of overspray on your own. But what I will say about this stuff again, whenever you're on the wall, there's spray that comes off it. How much I added, and there wasn't much paint on the roller. So I'd like to see how far the paint goes. You know, it is nice to work with. And with a fine roller, you have very, very fine roller marks on it, so it really is a good job. Take as you can with the diameter. Not your shape. Farm balls will be out here, you know, but for me, you know, as a tradesman, you know quality paint. There's guys out there don't know quality paint, and every paint's the same to them, you know, but this is a nice paint. As I say, good brush, good roller, goes on well, as you can see, nice finish. So there you go, just a short video there on modern emulsion farm ball. The colour of this again, I'll say, is Purbeck Stone. Nice warm colour. It has a shade of grey in it, you know. But yeah, very nice. Anyway guys, thanks for watching. All the best.